everyone, and welcome to another video. Well, start of a series, actually. We're gonna be actually doing a new series, and hopefully, if you guys like this, that would be awesome. We're all on our own. We all have a survival island in this series. What's gonna happen is we all build our own houses, and basically, we have to survive.
I'm gonna live over here because you guys smell.
Okay. You can go to different islands if you want and build your
houses
there.
But this island's mine.
Thanks for the crafting table, Striker.
Yep. Like, this is like only mine. Like, you can't come here. That's Does anybody have a sapling that I could borrow for?
No. If you're saying we're so mean, you don't get to help us, right, guys?
I'll pay you in oak logs. Yeah. All
right. First of all, we need to get saplings. Otherwise, we are dead.
I already have 4.
Oh, good.
Hey, Striker, could I buy that from you for wood?
Dude, no. We're not buying things yet. This is the first video. We're just going to get everything situated.
Wait, so we're only allowed to come to this one island, right?
This is the one island that we all share.
Can I make
any
a currency?
If you go to any other island, place a sign there with your name and Striker's Island. That is your island. So I would suggest the first one to really get a boat and swim.
Oh, I just got kicked out of the game!
Why?
Because my other friends are calling me!
Huh.
They made a group chat. They just start spam calling and spam
Larry.
Everything.
I found a good boat.
Seven!
I'm making a good boat.
Right now I'm
Wait, why am I not able to make a boat? How do I make boats?
You need a shovel.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that new thing. I need shovel to make boat.
Guys, can I have a sapling? Because my tree I put down.
I'm going to be Craner, okay?
Okay, somebody stole my sapling.
Boat time!
Okay, what's weird with Craner is it goes from cobblestone to dirt to boats. To boats and fish.
He's always really liked fish. Okay. Actually, first I'm gonna get some stone before I leave the island.
I already have stone.
Okay, so guys, I just want to ask you a question. So if somebody stole my sapling.
Somebody stole your what?
My sapling. I broke down a tree and somebody stole it before I could get it.
Okay. I have.
Can I have a sapling?
One singular sapling.
Hang on, I'm getting some coal right now.
Wait, I have two.
Guys, this is not. Hopefully. This is not going to be a giant troll series sort of thing.
Yeah, that was the other one.
Yeah, what we're going to do is we're all going to get along in a very friendshipy land of happiness and sunshine.
What the heck?
May I ask a question?
A zombie villager!
Are zombie villagers here?
Can I please make a currency?
Make a currency?
Can I be government?
No.
You can make
That's
your own
a horrible
shop.
Idea.
You can technically put your own shop on your own island.
Can I make a currency?
No.
Did you leave the server? Because I'm not able to join anymore.
No, we're all in it.
Whatever.
Alright, I'm just collecting a ton of stone, then I'm gonna start heading out. Oh, hey cow. Oh, and guys, keep all the animals alive because we need to breed them. Remember.
Stop drumming!
Nobody kill the cow!
No, Nate, don't kill the cows. We need them.
They already killed one.
And whoever's drumming, stop.
Where are you guys?
I'm on a boat.
I'm still joining. Why is it taking me so long?
How do you make a boat?
Out of wood.
You need a shovel.
Oh, wait. Striker, are you on this far island that I'm heading to?
Yeah.
It's because I'm getting spam messenger kids.
Then where should I go?
I have sign now.
Harry, you keep this...
Striker, are there any more islands over there in that direction?
No. But I'll let you share this island with me.
Oh, yay, I can share island with Striker.
But how do you make the boat? How do you make the boat?
You need a shovel.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
On this server, you need a shovel.
Oh, I made it.
Wait, are we in a past, thing? Because usually
No.
What?
Come to me right now.
I'm like making a helmet, but upside down.
What?
Why is it not working?
What is it?
No!
Okay, no. Just come here. Look in the distance. Don't tell anybody that I saw this, but look in the distance.
Mountains?
Yeah.
That's in craziness.
Oh yeah, I have 9 saplings, by the way.
Oh wait, hold on, I have a great idea, Striker.
I need help.
What if I just do this? We can separate islands.
Nope, this is mine now.
Dude, come on. You only get one island.
No, no, we're sharing one. We're sharing one.
Dude, that won't
work. I need to...
Here, that works. Which island do you want? The bigger one or the smaller one?
I can't get into
the bigger one, because I already farmed all the trees.
The what?
I already farmed all the trees on the bigger one, so it's mine.
Guys, I can't freaking get into the world.
That's your fault, not mine.
Oh.
You got in.
There we go, now.
Yeah, you really just can't do nothing.
Can I please have a sapling?
Dude, get a sapling.
I've been cutting down trees for days.
Hang on. Striker, I'm gonna go to my own island,
okay? Somebody stole my freaking sapling.
Well, it wasn't me, because I already farmed all of my own.
Okay, I'm going to my own island, guys.
But now there's no sapling for me to get.
Ryan?
Hi.
Our island?
Yeah, this is my island now, boy.
Can I come?
Yeah, alright, why not?
Yay.
I don't let you enter my premises.
I'm going to my own island. Nobody follow.
Also, I already called dibs on one of the islands, so you can't have it.
Yeah, no. It's the first one to put their sign on the island.
Well, then obviously I'm going to make a sign, because that's easy peasy.
I'm going to... The one that I'm almost at is going to be mine. I'm going to put a sign there. I already have all the materials.
Brian, can this be both of ours?
No, I'm sharing it with someone else.
No, I have my own island, Striker.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm not sharing with anyone else, then.
Aww.
He's just like, yeah, you're all dead. Alright, crafting table.
Alright, so,
I need to make sign.
Hold on.
I make sign! Sign. Okay. Jose... Ish.
Nate, no, this is my house. Get out of here.
Why can't I stay?
Because this is mine.
Wait, this
is
gonna
be mine. I have a sign on the...
No, no, Nate, this was also mine. Just no one.
I already have a sign on this island, guys.
I have a sign on this one.
Nate, no, this is my island too.
Jose,
yes it is. Okay, Nate, stop. I'm actually being
serious. I am really far away from you guys.
Fine.
Oh, you're on the other one over there. You mind if I come visit you?
Maybe once I have a house. I have to get rid of all these trees.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a house as well.
Afterward, guys, off camera, I'm gonna take out all this dirt and make my whole island level. But for now, I'm just gonna take out.
Wait,
the trees.
Don't you live in that really cool one that is, don't you live in that one really far away that has a really cool. Oh, no, you're on that one. Do
I can make glass. I have lots of sand.
We have. Know. So does everybody else. You know, you realize that, right?
Yeah, I realize that.
Also, I'm gonna make a farm. If you guys want, and I'm gonna sell crops.
Okay, I'm just gonna. Sugar cane! Oh man, my island includes. Wait, guys, there's another island near me. Anyone?
Where? I don't even know where you are.
I'm to the left of the original island.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's really a lot of islands. Also, I already have my sign put down, so...
Yeah, my sign's put down also. Striker, how about your sign?
I don't see anybody! I'm going to Brian's base just for one second to find the other thing.
Striker, can you point him in the direction of where my base is?
Yeah, it's over there.
Where?
Over there.
He just said over there, didn't you? You just sit over there and didn't
actually
point it.
I'm such a helpful person.
Yeah, you're still helpful.
Wait, I can see the original island.
Yeah, so can I.
Yeah, but I'm really far away.
Who lives on the island that's like right far, far away from mine?
Probably me. I live pretty far away.
No, I can see where... Oh my god, there's a lot of islands. One of them's really small, one of them's bigger. The main island's obviously the biggest currently.
Yeah, probably. But
oh wait, actually, there's mountains over there. So actually,
that doesn't count. Hey, I have a cow, boys. I have 2 cows. Oh wait, what do you need to breed cows, Striker? What do you need?
You need wheat. I can make a farm and sell you wheat.
Make a farm, give me wheat, and then I'm gonna.
I don't see the original base.
Oh no, I'm already making wheat right now.
Okay,
Striker,
when you have wheat, give me it. I have the only 2 cows.
Alright.
Okay, so I'm about to, like, seriously kill myself just so I can survive.
What? Your logic.
Nate, get out of my base. This is my island.
I'm trying to find Noah's Island.
It's over there around. It's behind the survival island. Go behind it, and you'll find two islands. It's at one of those, and there's another one right here. So you can.
I have a chicken.
You have a what? A chicken?
I have a sapling. Also, all you need is one chicken, because then you can just turn his eggs into another one and then breed them.
Yeah.
And easily, because you can make seeds into two.
Technically, all you need is love, but whatever.
Do you mind if I, can we give us ourselves roles? Because, I don't want, everybody to have a wheat farm.
Everyone can
Since you already made the wheat farm, you can have the wheat.
Everyone can have whatever they want, guys. Come on.
But I mean, but two people having the same thing is kind of.
Well, we each have our own islands, and I just totally broke mine. Oh man.
What if we?
Too hard.
Only because I was trying to murder myself so I could actually survive.
Your logic has no sensing. Hang on.
It's Minecraft. Everything makes sense.
What? Noah, I see. Wait.
Even nonsense makes sense. Also, we have keep inventory on. I love that.
Nate, why don't you just go into the code thing and do /TP to Jose Ashish?
Oh, you put cheats on?
He said TP.
Wait, you put cheats on?
He said TP. What?
PP. Oh my god, I see a chicken, it's mine.
Wait, I have a second chicken!
Dude, you only need one, because then
you only need seeds, guys.
No, but breeding.
Yeah, but
breeding is a lot faster.
No, I know you think breeding, but you could breed so much easier if you just had.
No, but here's
so much
thing.
Less fast.
When it comes to eggs, right? Eggs don't have a guaranteed probability to actually,
another one, it's more efficient and it makes more sense. I have two cows on the main. There's three cows on the main island.
Noah, so slash.
TP.
Oh, by the way, I'm clearing out the first island of its trees.
Jose-ish.
So, guys, hopefully you guys have saplings, because the trees on the islands are... Trees on the first island are going away very quickly.
Oh, yeah, I have 9 saplings. I'm fine.
Okay, Nate, you better have saplings.
I'll give Nate saplings if he doesn't have any. It's fine. Nate, you done with your code thing?
No, I can actually see where
you
are.
No,
you're not as far as
it's not working.
Striker. He's really far.
What do you
way
mean,
behind
Nate? Hang on, Nate, try it one more time. I might have just made you all operators.
Oh, yay. So now we can teleport to each other.
Yay.
This is not cheating, guys. We're not going to go into creative mode or anything.
No. What we're going to do is we might use go to or teleport.
Do I do TP? Two?
No, TP space Jose-ish.
No, honestly, all you need to do is go into the chat box, and then go / teleport, and it says who, and then put your name, and then it says where, and then put Jose-ish.
Whoa.
Sorry.
It's really easy.
That's mining. Mining away. I don't know.
You were Minecrafting?
Oh, I just broke my pickaxe.
Oh,
wait,
cool.
I have another pickaxe. Secondly, mining away.
I got this new ore thing. Raw copper.
Raw.
Oh yeah, that's what.
No, Nate, don't raw. Don't do it. This is my island. All materials mined from this island are mine.
Okay, I'll give it to you right after. I'm just making a pathway out.
Oh, okay. I have copper. Yay.
Also, you're allowed to expand your island, right?
Of course.
Okay.
You can do whatever. As long as it's on your island. If you put it on someone else's island, then you guys share that part of the island.
I'm an idiot.
What?
I'm digging straight down.
Okay, that's what I did, and then I started making a cave. And now Nate's
No, I'm seriously, I just fell, I fell into lava, but I got out.
I have 17 copper, hang on.
I fell up before I died, so.
I need to make a crafting table and put it down in my mine.
You have a mine?
Of course, I'm quick.
I have a house.
Then we're gonna get blown up whenever we come into your base.
I swear to God, you do that, I will kill you. No mercy.
Well, you can't kill in this server, Striker. It's one of the rules.
Oh, I will.
You can't kill. You can troll him back. I mean, I'm fine with that. Just try not to troll me, since I'm not really gonna do much trolling. It's not my thing.
Yeah.
I have 3 chickens in the pen right now.
I have. You guys need to buy food for me. I have apples.
I'm making copper ingots.
I have also lots.
Nate, where are you?
I'm right now. You need to buy like a stack.
I thought. What happened to your stairway?
It doesn't work.
Oh, okay. If anybody needs wood, I got plenty.
Nate, like, what are you? Oh wait, you wanted me to show you the island thing.
Yeah.
Here. How am I gonna do this? This makes it so much more annoying.
TP to me.
Oh yeah, that's better. Okay.
TP to me.
No, don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. Once I get to the top. I'm about to. There.
Okay. You ready? You there?
Not yet.
And.
Yep. You can teleport. Boop.
Remember, all items found on this area are in.
No, I'm giving it to you.
Oh, you're giving
like, let's say you find diamonds on another person's area.
Andesite, diorite,
also, you can't steal anything. No stealing or ban.
Well, technically,
wait, Harry,
you can.
Did you say something?
I said no stealing.
Stealing is allowed, technically.
I said before.
Okay, now where?
Over there.
That's it?
That's a giant island. Do you not see it?
Where?
Right?
Oh! There's a chicken!
There's a chicken!
Okay, so, well, Noah, it looks
Nate,
like you have
if you
chicken.
Need wood, I can give you wood.
Actually, Nate, if you need wood, come to me.
Oh,
I have
Nate,
so much
Nate has saplings.
Materials.
Nate, you have saplings, right?
Yeah, I have saplings.
Great, then use those.
I have diorite. Lots of it.
Oh, I have copper. Lots
I
of it.
I have a chicken!
I have copper, too. I'm not
Does
a
anyone
diorite.
Have any wheat? Come on.
What do chickens like?
I'll
chickens
give
like
you wheat.
Seeds.
I'll give you wheat if you give me all of your... If you give me... Some iron.
I'll give you two copper for one piece of wheat.
That's okay. Well, how much wheat do you need?
I just need two wheat.
Okay. So that's four copper.
Okay, that's a little too expensive. I'll give you three copper for the wheat.
Sure.
Chicken, I'll come on. It.
You might
Wait, what can I even craft out of
I don't exactly
guys, I have
a
lightning rod.
Also, no, I don't have it currently, but it's growing.
Guys, I have a lightning rod.
Also, no, I don't have it currently, but it's growing,
I
so,
heard you the first time. Eh. Wait, we don't have food.
Yeah, I have apples, if anybody wants.
Oh, wait.
Actually, I do need, I need wood.
Oh, if you want to come over to my base, I have wood.
No, is it okay if I get some trees?
You may take two trees off of my island.
Yeah.
Oh, it's over there. So I'm currently, so Nate.
Yeah?
You owe me nothing. Because we haven't bargained yet. Which is why I need to ask you to bargain with me.
No.
Which is why I need to ask you. Please.
Would you bargain with me, Nate?
No.
Noah! Who's my best cousin?
What? Dude, I just...
That was offensive to Nate.
Nate, who's my second best cousin?
Who's my second best cousin? Wow.
Noah, who's my third best cousin?
I don't know.
Minnie.
I know that.
Nate, who's my 15th best cousin?
What's a cousin? That's what I imagine Nate's response being, just so everyone knows.
Does he know what a cousin is?
I'm pretty sure he does, but...
Yeah, okay.
A relative of your brother.
No,
it's
uncle.
Not only your brother.
Yeah, that's
your
not
brother is your dad's brother.
You're
not only dad.
You got a smart badge. For
siblings.
I have a tree farm. If anybody needs wood, I have like.
Hey Nate, wood. I just finished your staircase out. Just so you know.
Thanks.
If anyone needs like building materials, I have copper. I have andesite. I have.
Wait,
diorite.
You have copper?
Yeah.
So do I.
About
copper
19.
Bro.
Alright, I have my 17th sapling.
I just started
down.
Mine, don't worry. I'm not that.
Oh,
poor.
I'm not even saplinging right now.
I'm saplinging like crazy. Do you not understand?
So am I.
This
I have like 17 saplings.
Dude,
I have
mining.
Three because I just placed a bunch. Oh, dude, I like how you're doing. I see. Hi, dude.
Who?
Striker, look across your island. You see me?
Eh?
Eh?
I'm gonna make a dock. I need to kill some spiders, though. Hey, Nate! Do you know where some spiders are?
Anyone know where any food is?
Oh, I got a baby chicken, let's go!
I have food. No. I have an apple, and I have wheat getting planted.
Now my chickens.
But for some reason, you want everything to be costing something.
Oh no, no, I just want to. How about I give you So you see how? So over
hey,
here, I
do
have
any of you guys? Do
four,
any of you guys have coal?
I have about four wheat growing.
Can I get some coal?
If I give you four wheat.
Wait,
I just
want to
get
you
some,
charcoal.
If I give you four wheat, could I have four copper?
No, four wheat
oh,
and three
yeah,
copper. Copper is more expensive.
How about three for four?
Three copper for four wheat, yes.
Okay.
I need apple. I'm gonna die. Oh, wait.
I have apples.
Chicken!
No, you want to know what I'm gonna do? Guys, you can get food from hacks. That's fine.
Okay, I really need...
No, okay, how about only for the first episode, though?
Yeah, only for this episode, so get whatever. Yeah. Bread.
Wait, what?
Ooh, I just found coal!
Wait, hold on, wait, what'd you say, Noel? I didn't
I found
get
coal.
Whatever
Stryker,
you want
I
in
heard
video.
You need coal. Can I,
yeah,
can I give you coal? But you can only have, you want coal? Come here.
You can only get food in this video, you know that, right?
Only food, not any, like, diamonds or any ores.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Only food.
No, why did you just give yourself bread?
Because
that's food.
Because we just said. What did we just say, Stryker?
Seriously.
Whatever.
Oh,
okay, what
I
is
accidentally
the command
just
for...
gave myself two wheat instead of three. I'm such an idiot.
Where's my
hey.
Chicken?
Where are you?
My
yeah,
chicken!
Anybody needs building blocks? I'm your man for that.
Guys, I have baby cow. And I.
Noah!
I have three cows. Noah. Guys, I have four cows!
I can't find my chicken!
We'll find him.
Well, if you, wait, you can't give yourself wheat. That's not food.
I was gonna give myself three, but I accidentally gave myself two. That was my
but
bad.
That's still not food.
How
Stryker.
Do I make... Anyone know how I make fences? Oh, never mind.
Oh, yeah.
I need
so
sticks.
Simple.
I got it.
Oh, do you know where my chicken is?
No,
yeah.
I'm not really.
Does anybody
out.
Need, coal?
No, I have a lot of it.
Because I have, and does anybody need, like, building blocks, like andesite, cobblestone, diorite?
Okay, I'm going to build myself a little farm. I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm going to build myself a little farm.
Noah,
I've
oh,
got
here's
11.
My chicken. My chicken's right
does
here.
Does anybody need, hey, Stryker, do you need coal?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, I have about 11 coal, if you need it. Just letting
yeah,
you know.
Oh, wait, I need to start eating my bread. I gave myself all this bread.
Okay, I'm gonna slash give myself a lot of bread.
Alright, and then I'm gonna start working on my house. But in the next video, guys, I'll show you how my house turns out, I guess. But for now...
Does anybody need food?
No, I'm okay.
How do you spell wheat?
W-H-E-A.
Ooh, yes, this is gonna be good.
W-E-A.
Okay, how do you make a...
Noah, how do you spell wheat?
I just told you, W-H-E-A-T. Gave one potato. You got one potato, great. Great
yeah,
job.
Now I can farm potatoes. If anybody needs potatoes.
Oh, there's the gate. There
is
go.
That what...
What am I dying for? Oh, yeah.
Wait, what do chickens like?
Chickens like seeds.
Yeah, they like
that
seeds.
Means you just need to break some grass and you should be okay.
No,
yeah.
I'm gonna feed this to your cows.
No, wait, can you help me grab my bring my cows over here? I have
also does anybody need also technically wheat is not a food, so you can't give yourself wheat.
Nate, where are my cows? Hello, cow.
Right there.
Okay, cow, I need you to kind of come with me. So I actually do need to give myself some wheat.
But you can't. That's not food.
I'll give myself
yes,
three, and then I'll make it into bread after I'm done. I'm not feeding it to my cows or anything.
Okay, but you can't feed cows wheat if you give yourself wheat. You can't feed cows wheat because that's technically not food for yourself.
Okay. Oh wait, I didn't put the.
I need zinc. Ugh, I need food.
You need food. Come to my. Oh, I have sheep. Oh wait, no. I don't have sheep.
No,
soon I will.
No, I really need food.
Guys,
oh.
I'm gonna totally
do
get sheep on thing. My island.
Okay. Where am you, cow?
Guys, I'm gonna
hello,
get
cow.
Sheep on my island. It's gonna be
calm,
insane.
Cow. Calm. How do I get through?
Somewhere.
I'm herding Hello, two cows.
You're
the only two that I know.
Something.
Hey, Nate, where are the rest of my cows?
I don't know.
You look again. You just need to.
Why are
there
so many
cows? Both
you guys, get in.
Sorry.
I got one bread.
Wait. Why'd you just leave?
I didn't. My friends are calling me again. They smell. They don't smell bad, they smell like.
There we go, I'm smart.
That's debatable.
Hey.
That is debatable.
That was rude. Okay. Well, I have cows now. Sweet.
I have iron now. Yay.
How did you get iron? Okay, Striker.
You need to smelt it or we don't have proof.
Wait.
I have Fine, baby I'll cow. Smelt it, whatever.
Baby cow.
Why do you not want to smelt the iron you just worked so hard to get?
No, I just don't want coal to smelt it. I gotta make charcoal.
I have coal.
Nobody cares.
I have so much coal, though.
Then give it to me.
Then come over to my island. Just teleport.
Oh, yeah. Wait. I have to put my world spawn here. Give me a second.
I'm so smart. I have four cows, guys. I'm super ultra smart.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. And I have a chicken. Nate, your chicken is over here.
Noah, my chicken
Tell
is
Tell me when
over.
You're ready to teleport.
Noah, that is my okay. chicken.
I know, I'm not doing anything with him. He's going towards
Mom,
my cow.
I'm getting off. I just...
He's right next to me. Hello, chicken. What's up?
Nate needs to get off.
Okay.
I'm gonna get off in one second.
I'm gonna
go... Oh, wow. This is like a swamp biome. Why is there so
I'll
much...
I'll see if I can find some... Oh, Nate, I have seeds.
Good.
I'm tossing you them now. I'm tossing you. Okay. Give them to your chicken. They're over there.
Okay, come on.
Drag them back to your armament. Oh, wait. Nate. Take these two. Oak fences. Make a farm.
Oh, wait. We're allowed to set spawn... Wait, can we set spawn points?
Yeah. Hang on. Set.
Also, Striker. Come on. Apparently, I'm, OP. If you can tell, but only at wood. But if anybody needs
chicken. Chicken, I'm right here.
157.
When are you gonna teleport?
Give me 2 seconds.
Yeah. Also, there's keep inventory on.
Okay.
Let you know, so you don't have to like turn that on.
Come on, chicken, come on. I need you.
Why do I find it so strange that Nature's saying chicken?
Chicken, I need you. You're my life. All right. Well,
hang on. How do you set the world spawn to where you are?
No, don't set the world spawn. Just set your own spawn. That's 11 coal. Striker, you moved. It's right over here.
Thank you.
Okay.
Don't set world spawn. Now we all spawn there.
Okay, I'll do set
spawn. Dang it!
Just set... Your spawn. Only your spawn. The world Dude, spawn makes spawn? It so that everybody knows when they die.
Point.
I don't want to see your weird house.
Set spawn point. Alright, I set my own spawn point.
Yes, you know we have to all set our own spawn points as well.
Do it.
Wait, and how do you do that? Isn't it like
you already set the world
you just
spawn,
spawn
there?
Point.
You can't we can't un- set point. The world Not spawn there unless we set our spawn point. So,
no,
oh,
so
wait,
is it
hold
like
on. Can we slash give ourselves a bed?
Yeah, that's fine. I think. Remember, before you do any slashes or anything, you have to ask us, okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like,
no.
I have to find my mind.
My chicken died.
How did your chicken die?
A drowned kill him.
What? That's not good. Do you at least have some chicken and some feathers?
I have a chicken.
And some feathers?
I don't think I have any feathers.
Oh.
You need to kill a chicken to get feathers, but you need 2 chickens to breed them, then kill one of them so the other one grows up, and then...
You really just confused me there, and I'm gonna act like I didn't hear you. Why'd you laugh like that? What was that laugh?
No!
What, Nate?
I need a chicken. I can't find it.
I don't have a chicken.
I'm serious, guys.
Can I
just guys.
Can I give myself a spawn chicken?
I think I can get chainmail armor.
Come on, please. I
wait,
no, no, Nate, that's that, no.
I need
Striker, sorry, Harry, what did you just say about chainmail armor?
I think I can get chainmail armor.
You
if
cannot
this guy
get
drops
chainmail
it.
Armor.
Yes, Mom,
if this zombie drops the chainmail armor.
Then technically you can, but still. Alright, I'm
he's actually not doing anything.
Yeah! Swinging from side to side, side to
who
side.
Is he? Who guess what? I have a chain helmet. I'm the coolest person ever in survival.
I haven't found any iron. Wait, what else can
found.
You craft? Guys, what else can you craft with, you know, copper.
You know, stuff.
Copper.
Oh, with cobblestone.
What else can you, what can
so
you
craft? So you can, I have two apples, but letting you know.
Striker, do you know what we can craft with, copper?
I know what you can craft with cobblestone. If you smell it, you can turn it into bricks, you can turn it into stair bricks, you can turn it into brick slabs.
Copper.
You can also.
Copper.
You can turn it into cut copper, you can turn it in, you can put it out, and let it turn itself into partially... partially something something copper, which makes it look slightly green. The more it goes, the longer it takes, then what's fully that way.
Okay, you can make a spy glass.
You
make lightning rod. You can make blunts.
No, I need the other thing to make a spy glass. Guys, I can make myself a nice little campfire.
And you can make a spy glass.
Alright, make some iron.
But you need crystals, which are really hard to get.
I mean, I'll tell you if I find any amethyst.
Yeah, if you find amethyst, do you mind sharing?
By the way, guys, I'm sorry that this video is very long. This is the start of our new series. The next episodes hopefully will not be as long. But if they are, subscribe.
But if they aren't, subscribe.
Yeah. That's clear logic.
Tell him, Striker.
No.
Yeah,
hit that like button. Yay.
Striker. Wait, Nate just left.
Oh, yeah, he had to go.
Oh, okay. I guess because he was playing with his friends.
Oh no, it was his mom telling him.
Alright, well, that's interesting.
That's a story for another day.
Story for another day.
If anyone wants to buy 50 saplings from me, I made a rhyme there. Au contraire.
Okay, that's nice. Imagine I find diamonds and I don't even have an iron pickaxe.
Oh, that's gonna be so sucky.
And I have 6 iron ingots. Done.
Seriously?
I seriously just need this wheat to grow. Then I can immediately do that. Because I have sheep.
And that's my 8th iron ingot. Great.
Striker, can I have a few of those? Hey, guys, I found iron. Sweet.
Yeah, you don't need those.
Do you mind if I could borrow 2 iron?
Yes.
He would mind. Okay.
Oh, that makes me sad.
It makes me sad too, but I have iron.
I'm digging straight down. I found iron!
Same. We're iron bros. And with that, I'm ending the video. Bye, guys.